Another heads up for Fulton County families. The district has a new cell phone policy. Starting this year, elementary school students will not be allowed to use a phone during any school hours. Middle and high school students won't be allowed to use them during class unless the teacher says it's okay. And breaking the rules could end with 5 days out of school suspension.